Hey guys, it's Maven here, and I am back with another video. So today, we are going to be making a sandwich because I want a sandwich because I'm hungry. So it's actually not a new video, it's actually a part two to the first video that I posted, which is saying that I'm back officially, which is true, I'm back officially. But yeah, so let's get started. I'm making a sandwich. I said that right? I hope I did. Okay. What else do I need? What do I need? I need a plate, which I've got. It already has lettuce on there. I need another plate to get the lettuce. Which actually, now I'm wondering. There's another lettuce outside in the garage because I kind of need lettuce for my sandwich. And if I don't have lettuce, what's a sandwich without a lettuce? And no, we do not. We have eggs though. Oh, crap. We have eggs, but we don't have lettuce. The heck? Why is this ice so glossy? Oh no, that's weird. That is weird, bruh. Okay, anyway, so, as I was saying. What the heck? What just fell? How did that fall? Okay, well, okay, whatever, that was weird. That just randomly fell the minute that I came in. Okay, so first things first, we gotta cut the lettuce. Freaking heebie-jeebies. I told your friends that I'm not your type. If that's wrong, or how you feel, then I'll just tell you honestly. We had a problem with our refrigerator where all the stuff that was in there, it was so cold that it started to freeze up. Frozen. if I'm getting more lettuce or... I don't know if I should make, just make a tad bit more lettuce for myself. But anyways, continuing to what I was saying, so like everything was frozen, and so we had to like leave it out to thaw it out. So, yeah. Plus, I've always been picky about lettuce. Too much lettuce now. My hands right before we started. Right before we started the video. Plus, I'm the only one that's going to be eating this sandwich, so. This mayonnaise smell weird. By August 8th. This isn't supposed to look like this, what the hell? Hi. Hey, Mama. I have a question. I could take her out since I'm already down here.
Is this mayo good? Because it looks weird. There's two mayos in there.
I know, it's the one that like looks fresh.
Oh yeah, that's good.
But it smells weird. pour some meat and she'll go potty.
No.
Hi, Steph. I know it's not normal to see me awake this early.
Okay, now go potty. Go potty.
Hi, Steph. I woke up at 12, and then I got water, and then I went back to sleep, and then I woke up at 4. What happens if she doesn't need to go poop? We don't have to go poop every morning. Are these meats also good? Yeah. Is this lettuce good?
No, I don't know about that. I mean, it's probably good. It's probably not very fresh, but it's not.
Because it feels weird.
Spoils. It's late for me to wake up yesterday, then I had to help with Stephanie with homework. By the time we finished, it was 8 o'clock. I checked CVS, they were closed.
Whoops. What about Target?
It's ready.
Alright, so we'll go to Target. First we go to Target, and then on our way back we'll go to...
Emily's
had some
time
yesterday.
She did? Yeah.
Hey, do you know why Emily borrowed my Apple Watch charger? She asked me, she was like, hey, Heaven, can I borrow your Apple Watch charger? And I'm like, sure, I didn't think I needed it until my watch died.
Maybe she's gonna start using hers.
I don't know, but it was weird because it's like, now my watch is dead and I have to wait for her to wake up in order to get it. She said I only need it for a day. Oh. Your watch doesn't take that long to charge, Em. Stephanie, are you okay?
Yeah.
I woke up with bad allergies this morning.
Yeah,
sure. What was that? Spanish today?
Probably not.
Oh, I can't get this turkey open. There we go.
Check.
It don't look like there's much turkey.
There's a lot of ham.
I don't like smoked ham. I hate smoked ham. You know that. I hate turkey too, but there was nothing else to eat. So. Now bologna sandwich with meat, or with bologna, cheese. Oh, that's what I forgot, the cheese. No, I don't need the cheese. Bobo, come here. Come here, girly. Come here. Hey, babies. I have a treat for you. You want some turkey? There's my blade. Okay, there you go. Eat the turkey. It's 7:30. I just heard the school bell go dee. Okay, now let's do this and this and this. Now let's grab my Yetis and do that. Oh. And there goes the announcements. which I'm usually never awake for. Ooh, Pledge of Allegiance. They're gonna do that. Let's go outside. Let's do the Pledge of Allegiance. And now we wait for a moment of silence. I was too late. It's okay. It's cold outside, guys. According to my mom, I mean, it's not cold out for me. I'm from Ohio. I'm used to it. Look, can you all see my breath? Like, those birds will not shut up. But it look, watch this, guys.
Yeah, no, you're right. It may push them to actually just go and deal with it. why was that never mentioned when you first started? We're like, okay, what procedures do you do? What this do you do?
What percent are you guys at?